Okay, what's going on, guys? Koi here. Now, today we're going to be talking about probably one of my favorite banners to ever exist. And this banner is just absolute gold. This is my favorite banner for new starter players to actually get into. It is the cheapest and greatest banner throughout all of One Piece Bounty Rush history. And they always bring it back, and they always put in brand new legendaries in it, and they just make it go crazy. And these legendaries are really about it, man. This is crazy stuff, man. And I'll discuss what this is, if this is going to be applicable to you, and why you should probably start Bounty Rush because of this banner. Now, first things first, let's go ahead and talk about the worth that we're actually getting from this banner. So when spending about 250 Rainbow Diamonds, which is something that we're being given for free right now in just logging in or just like off rip for a new account. And just you get free diamonds because it's anniversary. So you could complete this entire banner of 25 pulls, granting you a ridiculous amount of characters. I'm talking about 275 characters, 275 good characters at that. We have some real heavy hitters here, including the ability to probably walk away with the most amount of six stars to start your account. It's just massive. Now, the reason this banner is so good, and I'll explain why for players that don't know anything about Bounty Rush. Whenever you build a party, you kind of need two things. You need a character that's strong, which is going to require you to have a 5 to 6 star character. You can still play the game with a 5-star character. That's totally fine. The other thing is support boosters. Support boosters are characters that have reached the point of, let's say, like 6-star. So, for instance, even Don Krieg here, hyper boosted 6-star, just like very useful with 9-star medals on him. So, freaking, that is literally the epitome of what it is to get a character all the way to 6-star. And let's just go ahead and just do a roll, man. I think I don't have anything else to really collect here because I spent most of my Rainbow Diamonds on Lucci. And we're just going to go ahead and summon after I just collect this stuff real quick. I've been trying to get Homeboy over here to max level so I could use him on my white beard. But yeah, let's just try it out. So there are some EX banners if you guys are not that crazy on it. I'll just talk about these real quick and the worth behind these. Never do discounted summons. They're terrible. You kind of always want to do step-up summons. So this is the newest EX right now. They also have this legendary guarantees banner where they give you lots and lots of different legendary characters. So let's say those guys are not your cup of tea. Then you can still get your hands on like King, Young Doflamingo, and Charlotte Cracker. And these are just very, very good characters. But this one's so good right now. All right, let's try it. I'll just show you guys the worth. As you can see, automatically, it's just going to be really good no matter what. So we're going to get the treasure. We're going to get the gold flag. We're going to get the bubbles in the background. We're going to get the group 32. We're going to get the straw hats. This is what a perfect summon looks like. Gold pull. And it's just every time you spend 10 rainbow diamonds, you get a guaranteed gold pull. I mean, guaranteed full thing right here. We got Corazon. Happy holidays, Chopper. Koala. Smoker. Reiju. She actually just got buffed too recently. Golden Week. She's an amazing runner. Oh, Gastino. Oh, Lucci. Okay, CP9 Lucci. Monkey D. Luffy, 2 years later, for those who want Luffy. All right, Kikunojo. She's very good, actually. Yasapu. All right, as you can see, we did get some characters. We did get a lot of characters fragments right here, as you can see. One more 2 years later, Luffy, and I can literally max this guy out. Or just go buy fragments, and I'll explain that too. So there are some characters that are step-up units real quick. I'll just explain that for the newer people who don't know a lot about Bounty Rush and might want to get into it. There's fragment exchanges where you could collect these from doing events and stuff like that, whether that be 2-star, 3-star, 4-star, 5-stars. and that's very, very useful. And then there's also the battle point exchange, where you can also exchange fragments for all these different characters every single day, either discounted or not discounted, really up to you. And it's just incredible the amount of worth that you can actually get from this banner if you literally just play the game normally. And don't forget, even if you don't get the login gems, there are more gems that you could actually obtain through solo. And if you guys want me to go into a deep dive on the best possible ways to obtain gems and all of Bounty Rush, let me know. I am totally 100% down to help you guys. Because, freaking, I love this game. I've been playing this game free to play for years. About like 3 to 4 years now. And I've gotten almost, I've gotten a bunch of EXs. I could just flex a little bit. You know, we got a little time to flex. So I'll just show you guys what I have. I have EX Film Red Shanks. I have EX Whitebeard. I recently accidentally got my hands on EX Lucci that I don't actually plan on working on yet. As you can see, I got EX Lucci over here. Yeah, he's got the Awakened form. As you can see, he's one of the newer characters that did just release. Brand new gimmick, amazing gimmick. Super strong character. Ridiculously strong, I swear. So, do his pants actually stretch? That's actually a good question, because you see his pants get longer. Well, that's weird, because like his pants are normal, then they just... I guess bro's got a good tailor. I just seeing his pants extend is kind of funny. All right, I'm going to stop wasting time. As you can see, I've just been playing the game forever. There's tons of different, like, pulls, characters, and everything that you could obtain. For instance, I'm going to go ahead and spend a couple boss tokens here. Boss tokens for this. Grab another 10 gems from here. As you can see, there's also a boss token event to unlock things like orbs and stuff like that. Fragments for certain characters. And special stuff like that. We're just going to do one more summon just as a show off. Just to show off the worth on this banner is just absolutely insane. I love this banner so much. This is the best way to build a Bounty Rush account to this day. And it only happens like every half a year, dude. Every half a year. We got Zoro. We got Robin. We got Gold Treasure. We got Gold Flag. We got Bubbles in the background. We got Group 32. I know we do. We got Golden Pole. Because it's confirmed every single character on this banner is going to be 4 stars. As you can see, we got Peron, Wano Lucci, Skypiea Zoro, another Miss Golden Week, Baby, I forgot his actual name, other Peron, Wapple, Kikunojo, Miss All Sunday, Hina, Wapple again. As you can see, lots of characters. I think I just 6-starred Wapple. Yep, I just 6-starred Wapple. He's going to be another support for later, for sure. All right, as you guys can see, the worth on this banner is absolutely insane. I'm just going to take a screenshot for everybody for the thumbnail. Freaking just amazing update. I hope you guys enjoy. If you guys got any questions, comments, or concerns, let me know down below. I'm willing to help you guys out. No problem at all. I am totally free to help you guys. This is going to be awesome. Take it easy and peace out.